Chicago police are turning to technology to fight violence. They are installing more ShotSpotter systems so they can respond the moment gunfire erupts. CBS 2's Brad Edwards shows us how it works live from Chicago Police Headquarters. Brad.
Good evening to you, Erica. It promises to drastically reduce response times when it comes to shooting. It really a new set of ears in the sky. District 7, Inglewood. You see right there at West 59th and South Union. There at West 63rd and South Halstead. That antenna-like contraption, ShotSpotter. It senses gunshots fired in the area, then can triangulate a near spot-on position of shots fired and immediately notify the nearest officers. It's up and running in District 7, Inglewood, District 11, Harrison, and it's going up in District 15, Austin, and 9, Deering.
Yeah, I'm happy to see it because it can pinpoint it right away.
Crime fighter Andrew Holmes outside District 7 headquarters tonight says pinpointing is only part of the solution.
It's not going to solve crime. The community still has to stand up and say, hey, Ray did it. They have to speak up and speak out. Simple as that. I want the community to be on board faster than that ShotSpotter and say, he stay next door.
It's a tool, and part of the remedy may just be its presence. It's there, always listening. And already proving positives with shootings down year to year in those two districts. Again, two districts down, two to go before summer, then a couple more before year's end. We're live tonight outside CPD headquarters. Brad Edwards, CBS 2 News. Erica.
Okay, Brad, thank you.